Los Angeles County Fire Department confirms to ET that they responded to a call at Scott Disick's home in Hidden Hills, California. A spokesperson for the LACFD tells ET that on August 18 at 5:03 p.m., they arrived to Disick's residence after a call came in for a possible 5,150 psychiatric hold on a male at the house. The responders, who noted that the man was nonviolent when they arrived at the residence, then transported him to a local hospital. In a statement to us, the Los Angeles Fire Department confirmed that officials transported Mr. Disick to a local hospital. A 5,150 hold is when someone is hospitalized on an involuntary basis. They're basically there involuntarily, and why this can help certain people is because it keeps them in the hospital longer and helps them to get treated longer. Psychotherapist Drive, Robbie Ludwig explained to ET in a 2015 interview. It's usually a person who is in a sicker state that ends up in a hospital involuntarily because other people have decided that they can't make decisions on their own behalf, and they usually are considered a danger to themselves or others, at least for a period of time. News of the fire department being called out to the 34-year-old reality star's house comes nearly 2 years after Disick spent a month in a drug and alcohol rehab center. Back in July, a source told ET that Disick is having trouble dealing with his ex-girlfriend Kourtney Kardashian's new relationship with model Eunice Benjima. It's never an easy thing to watch someone you share three children with and so many memories move on with someone else, the source explained, adding that Disick really doesn't know Benjima. Scott has had a hard time watching Kourtney move on while he is in the same place he's been in for years. It's been tough for him. ET has reached out to Disick's rep,